John Brandt.
Good morning, Mr. Brandt. Wow, my this is Amanda from
Virginia
Beach.
Oh, hi, how are you?
Hi, I've been trying to get a hold of you for months now. You guys are covering up chemtrails.
No, we are not covering it. We have no reason to cover up chemtrails.
Of course, you have every reason to cover it up. Every reason. It's called
what
losing your job.
What reason would that be?
Oh, well, you personally, you would lose your job if you were to reveal anything to me. And it's probably unsafe for you to even be speaking about this, considering the types of individuals you work for.
It's not unsafe. There's,
it is unsafe.
There's no problem with us talking on, you're a citizen, you're making a complaint.
Oh, Lord have mercy on myself.
It's a complaint in an area that we don't have authority to regulate.